everyone, EmLoves Gaming, and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Alright, so last episode was very creepy. We lost Mia, we lost our baby girl Rose, and now we are going to find out what is in here. Like I said, we're going to. Oh dear lord.
Maybe they're out?
Maybe. Oh, maybe pick lock. Hey, pick a look. Pick a look. Pick a pick a pick a pick a pick. Oh, it's hot. Hello? Hello? There's that picture again. Alright, so I need a pick lock. Okay. Don't freak out now. Please. I wonder what's in here. Oh, I need a cranky crank. Okay. Sorry, I just thought I seen something. But I didn't. Okay. So we need a cranky crank. I hear you, crows. Go away. Alright, I need a key. Is that me or what? I can't exactly run fast. Something was on the roof. I don't know why that's here. Well, I need a lock, a lock, a lock, like. Okay, there's nothing in there. I can hear a TV. Ha. Alright, so there's nothing in here. Gone this way. We'll go this way. Oh, nice. Go ahead. Just what you need to see.
What happened?
Talking much, I'm just taking this all in. I mean look at it, it looks amazing. It looks so good. What is that? Ooh, I know it's locked, but ooh, chicken. Start attacking shit now.
Did they just run out of the house?
Maybe. That looks a bit disgusting.
Friendly.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road and... What's going on?
What is that?
Oh, no.
They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it!
Tell me what's out there. Hey, are you listening?
There's more.
Sir? Okay, you've been
Jesus
dead a while.
Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
You're fresh. Why is there so many bullets on you, piece of shit? Alright, bad idea, but I need to... I need to see if there's any ammo. Oh, herb. Not that I can pick it up. Bolt cutter, yes. Maybe there was a reason why I'd come back in here. Okay, so my health is fine. Oh, you got so much room. Huh? Alright, so you're... Coolio, now I can leave this goddamn place. Or this area. Ooh, chemical. gotta find... Wasn't I just next to one there? Oh, no. Alright. Guess I'll make that. I'm not going to use it, though. Wait. Oh, okay. Alright, well, let's just open this. There is something behind me. When is there not anything behind me? You guys are hard to kill, isn't it? Nope. Before I go in there, anything around here? A boot. Alright, we got this. Just up here.
Is it over?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Okay. Does that mean I can leave? I guess that we just... leave then. God, I hate this spot. I didn't miss anything, did I? I do not have the ammo for this.
Okay. Oh, are you serious? All right, goodbye.
Ouch.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell?
We need drawers.
Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?
You should just lock me in here. Look for Rose. I need ammo. I don't have a lock. Can I make anything yet? No. What's this? Oh, great lichens, the fabled monster wolves of old. May they come to eat our flesh. May they come to tear us apart. Awesome. Lichens. Ooh, map. So there's a key there. So all the red is where I've been. The blue is where I have not. Oh, there's lockpick. Oh, wait, I need a lockpick to open that. What do I do? I'm lost. Yeah, I know I can view my map, but. Scrap. All right, what's down here? Nothing, apparently. We offer these goats of warding to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall fear Mother Miranda's wrath. Okay, I'm not going to touch that. Pretty sure that's a bad idea. Oh, I need those seal things. All right. Well, let's go in here. And in here. Well, there's one. Church. Here. Should disaster fall upon the village, seek out the crest. One is in the care of the church, the other is at Louise's house. Okay then. Save. Yay, my first save. Cool. Ah. Is that Mama? Cool. Do you guys have any ammo laying around anywhere? Guess not. What's this? Oh, another one of those things. That I can't get to because I don't have a lockpick or whatever that was. I can't open this. Alright, where are we going? It's not scary at all. Well. Scrap. Don't like that sound. Yes. I've got some ammo. I see you, bitch. That door. Alright, so you need two of them to make that. Right. But you know what? I'm not scared of you. Come here. That thought. Right. I can see you running. Can go to hell. Oh, yes, shotgun ammo. Okay, only on special occasions if I need it. Which I probably will. Yeah. I know there's still more. I did not mean to bolt over and, you know, be directly behind someone. But shit happens, so you guys can stay in there. How's that sound?
Close the door! Please.
Hi.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Unfortunately, that's all the time I've got for today. Hopefully it's not blurry or anything for you guys to see. If it is, I do apologize. Just have been having a bit of trouble with the computer lately, don't know why. But yeah, loving this game so far. It is the best. But yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already, it would really help out my channel. Also hit the bell to see future content, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, guys!